All right, so sometimes you develop some pain on the bottom of your foot. So if you have a softball, tennis ball, anything at home that you can roll your foot on, just place it on the floor, place your foot on top, and you're gonna roll back and forth. And then if you bring your toe up, you'll be able to stretch that plantar fascia a little more.